ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to LC Idol 2024. My name is Mitchell Osterchuk, and I'm the choir director at High School North. And a little bit later, you'll see Mr. Clark, who's the choir director at High School. And we are going to be your hosts for this evening. We are excited to once again be able to bring you this competition. But before we get started, we have a few housekeeping items. So if you look at the screen above, we will go from there. So let's look at the next slide. All right, so what to expect? There's two competitions tonight. The first half is going to be LC Idol Junior, and the second half, LC Idol. And you are going to vote. You decide the winner this evening. So if you guys don't like the winner, it is your fault. No, it is, okay. But no, if we do not have this pre-chosen, we do not have judges, you are the judge. So make sure that you're ready and you are here when we do the voting. We're gonna practice here in a second. The voting is gonna be done via QR code, and it's only open for a certain amount of time, so there's no use of doing anything right now. But we will do a practice run in a second. You're gonna choose three individuals. We have to choose three. All right, so there'll be a list of names up there. We'll have them come up here. So while you're listening to it, you're gonna pick three middle school, three juniors, and three high schoolers, right? When we do the voting, the two separate votes. So just keep that in mind, your top three, so when we get to voting, you can get your vote in on time. And we'll announce the winners tonight, so we'll know tonight at the very end. So we'll go on to the next slide. We're gonna practice, so get out those devices right now. You're gonna zoom in on the QR code and let's practice our voting for the first one. I believe we're gonna vote for the favorite pizza topping. So here we go. Let's look at this. Gonna zoom on in. We've practiced this numerous times, so it should work as we get going. You don't need to take a picture of it. So there should be no pictures. Probably helps if you don't use your flash. If you take the camera and you go through your camera setting and you zoom in on it, you should just click it with your finger and open up the Google form. We're gonna practice for another 30 seconds. As you get going, you can practice that. 20 seconds. 15. 10. And there's your practice. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Their first big decision was already done. Give yourselves a round of applause. All right, on to the next slide. I think, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to start this evening's competition. And our first contestant comes to you from Middle School East. Her name is Emma Daniels. Give her a round of applause. Emma is singing the national anthem at numerous school events and wants to give a big shout out to everyone who came out to support her this evening. She'll be singing tonight, The Good I'll Do by Zach Bryan. Let's hear it for Emma. Thank you.
I don't care where I am, as long as you're with me. Those boys downtown talk so much when I leave.
So what we have is, Emma, what is your favorite subject in school?
Probably English.
Why is that?
Because I like expressing myself through like creative writing.
Awesome. And why do you like to sing?
It's just fun, and it's like another way to express myself.
Yeah, well, great job going first. It's always the hardest one to get going here. Next, joining on stage is contestant number two, Eli Solomon, live from middle school. Eli does singing for a hobby because he loves having fun singing. He wants to thank his mom and dad for being here, and tonight he'll be singing for you Bruno Mars's Talking to the Moon. Let's give it up for Eli!
I never say I'm crazy, but they don't wanna
well. What type of genre of music? What's your favorite type of music to perform and listen to?
Mostly either like rap or soft melodies.
Awesome. All right. And then I know you're only in middle school, but right now, what's your plans for when you grow up? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Hopefully either be in the NBA or the NFL.
Yeah. Give a round of applause for Eva, number two. Now, welcome to the stage, our third contestant from Middle School Central, Nicole Morgan. This is Nicole's first time on the LC Idol Junior stage. She has done many duets in choir class, but never a solo. So making her solo debut, singing Jennifer Lopez's On My Way, here's Nicole Morgan.
Helped me find the right song, and my dad who downloaded the track for me.
Awesome! Let's give them a round of applause, and let's hear Nicole Morgan! Next up, we have contestant number four. Coming to you from Middle School North, we have Ella Lewandowski! Ella has been on the basketball team, and she has done cheer when she was little.
She wants to give a shout out to Alana, Mom, Billy Joe, and Maggie. Singing for you this evening, Cups from Anna Kendrick. Let's hear it for our next contestant, Ella Lewandowski.
My friend Maggie, she was like the one that inspired me to do this.
Awesome.
And she waited for me when I was like when she was over doing hers.
Awesome. Well, let's give it up one more time for Ella, contestant number four. All right, next up, contestant number five, also from Middle School North. Give it up for Ben Reed. Ben would like to give a huge shout out to his family and friends for coming this evening. He has only done 3 solos in his whole life, so making it number 4 this evening, singing Keisha Cole's Love, give it up for Ben Reed.
Why you playing games and what this all about? And I can't believe
Nice job. All right, so Ben, what type of music do you like to listen to and perform?
Pop.
Pop music. And is there anyone that you especially want to shout out this evening?
My sister's high schoolers are here. My family's here, and I have my choir group in the back.
I think they're here. I think you did a good job. Give it up for Ben one more time. Next up, from the Eagles of Middle School East, we have Ashlyn Brodsky. Ashlyn is a seventh grader who loves to do the national anthem at many school events and plays volleyball. She wants to give a shout out to her mom for helping her learn the routes of music. So singing this evening, Hallelujah, from Alexander Burke, let's hear it for Ashlyn Brodsky. Professional singer, what type of music do you want to sing?
Probably like pop.
Pop music, all right. Let's give it up for Ashlyn one more time. Well done. We have reached over the halfway point, And we're going on contestant number 7 from a middle school north 8th grader, Alyssa Glomoski. Alyssa loves to play hockey and practice piano and guitar. She would like to shout out to her mom and dad and give them thank you for all they do. So we were singing this evening, "You Are the Reason" from Callum Scott. Let's welcome Alyssa to the stage. Contestant number 8 this evening is from Middle School North, 8th grader Morgan Shepherd. Morgan has been singing and loving it ever since she's been 3 years old. And she's been involved in many talent shows, and she also plays the piano. She wants to shout out her mom and dad for all of their support to getting her here. Singing "Someone You Love" by Lewis Capaldi. Let's hear it for Morgan Shepherd.
It's all another way of loving. Got me sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to hold, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. Let my guard down.
Get up here on stage with all of these people, especially in middle school. So Morgan, let me ask you a couple questions just to get you more about you here and go for it. So what's your favorite genre of music?
I like romance and pop music.
Okay, all right. And why do you love to sing?
It just brings me joy, and it's just a very fun thing to do. And I do it at my church, and it's just very fun to do. I love doing it.
Awesome. Give another round of applause for Morgan Jennifer. Next up, from Middle School East, let's hear for Alex Sikowski. Long spot there. Alex is in seventh grade. She has done two singing solos, tons of national anthems, and plays the flute. And she's also did Junior Idol last year. It's her second performance. Tonight, singing Hopelessly Devoted to You. Olivia Newton-John from Greece. Let's hear for Alex Sikowski.
Guess mine is not the first heartbroken. My eyes are not the first to cry.
Great job, Alex. All right, Alex. So who inspired you to start singing?
That would definitely be my mom, because she's loved music since as far as I can remember. And she's always encouraged me to keep singing and just share what I have to give, I guess. Awesome. I don't know.
Oh, that's great. Great answer. And is there anyone else you'd like to specially thank this evening?
Definitely. I would like to thank my amazing choir teacher, Mrs. Mays, and my amazing choir piano accompanist, Miss Joan, because they've always encouraged me. Even when I didn't believe in myself, they've always kept me going. So thank you so much.
That is awesome. All right, give Alex one more round of applause. So to piggyback off that, we want to take a moment and thank our middle school teachers. If it wasn't for the five of them this year, because one school gets two of them this year as we go through this, this wouldn't be possible, right? These kids wouldn't be able to be here and be inspired to sing. So at Middle School East, we have Mrs. Mays. At Middle School South, we have Mr. Sarver. Middle School Central, Ms. Lee. And Middle School North, Mrs. Rosati. And filling in and helping her out is Mrs. York. Let's give them all a round of applause. We'd also like to thank all their administration as well for allowing us to do this and help encouraging these kids to be in the arts, which is fantastic. So let's give their administrators a round of applause as well. And last quick shout out before we continue on for our last couple performers. We are very fortunate that every event that's done here at JPAC is recorded by Lance Cruz Public TV. Mr. Kaufman does an awesome job with his broadcasting class, and this will be available, I think, probably starting tomorrow on their YouTube channel. So if you want to see this again, you can go ahead and watch it. We'll make sure we push it out to the kids as well. So LCPS TV, if you want to check that out on YouTube and even on their Facebook page, there's a link there. You can see all the events that happen here at JPAC. So let's give them a round of applause. All right, we're going to keep on going. Contestant number 10. We hit double digits, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up for Elena Cook from Middle School North. Elena likes to play the piano. She's had a couple mini solos in this past choir concert, and she is excited to be here today. She wants to thank her mom, Erica Cook, who convinced her to do this, and she hopes her best friend, Isabel, is here as well. Singing Top of My School by Catherine Lynn Rose. Welcome to the stage, Elena Cook.
Honor to ensue.
if I fail to earn the ribbon, how can I ever be forgiven? Tell me what love would still be given from you. I'll go all out, ace every test, no doubt, I'll do all the rest. Don't pout or settle for second best. So I won't stop and won't lose my cool. Don't flop, cause Harvard's no fool. And to love me if I'm at the top of my school.
Great job, Elena. So, Elena, what do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a teacher. I really like little kids, and I like working with them. I work in a daycare. So.
Awesome, awesome. What made you try out for LCIO?
My mom encouraged me. I've also really always liked singing too. So.
Awesome. Well, great job. Let's hear it again for Elena Cook. We have two more contestants, ladies and gentlemen, for LCIO Juniors. So start thinking about what you're going to vote. The top three, remember, you're looking for the top three. And to make your decision even harder, we have contestant number 11 coming to the stage, Morgan Schultz from Middlefield Central. Morgan is in the seventh grade. She has been in 12 musicals and currently is in Cinderella Junior with the Warren Civic. And she's also been taking singing lessons for 7 years. She wants to have a big shout out to her mom and dad singing When I Was Your Man from Bruno Mars. Welcome to the stage, Morgan Schultz.
Cry.
stepping it up, everybody. That's awesome. All right, Morgan, a couple questions for you. Why do you like to sing?
I like to sing because I really feel like I can put all my emotion to it and almost play a character, express my feelings.
Awesome. And what do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a therapist.
All right. Let's give Morgan another round of applause. Contestant number 11. Before our last contestant comes out for LSA Idol Junior, we have an update on the favorite pizza topping. In third place was bell pepper. Sorry. Second place, cheese. And first place was the pepperoni. Congratulations, it's that easy, ladies and gentlemen. Get ready, because after the next performance, it'll be your time to choose our LC Idol Junior winner. But first, we have to get our last contestant on stage. Welcome, Mia Lupo! Mia is a seventh grader from Middle School East. She does competitive dance. She has performed in last year's LC Idol and is also on the basketball team. She wants to thank her family and Mrs. Mays for always giving her the best feedback. And tonight, she'll be singing The Climb by Miley Cyrus. Contestant number 12, Mia Lupo! Sing this evening.
I feel like it's the best voice that like fits me, but I also love my desires.
That works. And why do you like to sing?
I think that I got some of my voice from my uncle. He's out there. And I just love singing.
Awesome. All right, let's give her a round of applause. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you've heard 12 fantastic finalists. And what we're going to do right now is invite them all on stage. So come on out, all of our LC Idol Junior finalists. Yeah. They are in numerical order right now. So one is down there, 12 is down here. In your program, there's a number next to their name. Their name and number is gonna be on the voting that you do here shortly, so take a couple seconds. Take it in. You must pick three people for it to count. You must pick three different people, so think of that real quick, because this is gonna go by pretty quick. So let's give a round of applause one more time as they exit the stage. So we're going to open this up for only 2 minutes. We have some issues. We have some staff members that will be walking around. So only 2 minutes. Starting now, ladies and gentlemen, get your votes in. Three people. Who's it going to be? It's not opening yet. Give it 1 second. Whoa. I heard you. Give me a second. Hey, I'll give you 10 seconds. I'll do like I do in class. I can wait as long as you wait as we go through this. It's open! Thank you, hit the refresh on that! Yell at you like you yelled at me. Alright, so here we go. Two minutes, start now. Need some music or something, because now it's just mysterious. Hey, thank you. And just go through. We got about a minute 30 seconds ish as we get going. Going through. Again, if it's not working, you were there early. Hit the refresh button. Top three. We got about 1 minute remaining as we go through this. Three choices. You must pick three for it to submit. We got about 45 seconds ish. I think that's what they're saying to me. Oh, I lied. Minute 20. I don't know what this hand motion was. Get through it. Couple more minutes. Or not, what? Minute. Fifty-eight seconds. 2 minutes is a long time. Ladies and gentlemen, last 30 seconds.
It's not.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, voting is over. We'll find out at the end of the show. We have an 8-minute and 37-second intermission, ladies and gentlemen. So, man, stretch your legs, use the restroom, come on back, and we'll be here for the second act.
right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John Paul Clark. I'm the high school choral director from Central, and I will be emceeing this half of our performance. So as you come back in and take your seats, we will get this show underway. So segment two is all high school. There are 12 performers, and you know the drill. So give love to each performer as they come out. And with that said, we are prepped and ready. So without further ado, 11th grader from Lance Drew Central, please welcome Brianne Hollyfield. Brianne loves playing ukulele, piano, and guitar. And tonight she will be singing Creep from Radiohead. Give Bri a big round of applause. Awesome. I did not pay her for that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, number one, Brianne Hollyfield. And up next, our number two performer tonight, a senior from Lance Drew Central. Multiple multiple shows, and tonight you'll be singing This Time from the version by Glee. Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Khan.
When I was looking for that spotlight, I was looking for myself. Got over what I was afraid of. I showed them all what I was made of. More than trophies on a shelf. For all the battles that we lost and might have won, I never stopped believing. We sung this time. No one's gonna say goodbye. I'll keep you in this heart of mine. This time that we had, I will hold forever.
Absolutely. Central Michigan has a great program as well, just so you know. So, Sean, is there anyone, you have a lot of support here tonight. Is there anyone you want to give a thanks to?
I would like to thank my family over here and all my friends in the back.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, number two, Sean Khan, give him one big round of applause. And for number three tonight, a 10th grader, from Lance Cruz North, please a big welcome for Autumn Santos. Autumn has been in musicals since she was very young, but this is her first performance on the Idol stage, singing On My Own from Les Mis. One big hand for Autumn.
Pavement shines like silver. Oh.
If you need Kleenex or underneath your seat, help yourselves. So, Autumn, that was gorgeous. This is your first time in Idol, but clearly this is not your first time on stage.
No.
You've been in a lot of musicals and shows growing up. Do you have a personal favorite, a show that you've been in?
So I've done like a bajillion, but the one that's most is my most recent one, which is Footloose, the musical.
Yes, it is.
I had a lot of fun meeting new people and stuff.
Wonderful. Well, Autumn is a sophomore, so we've got a lot more years of you performing on the stage, and we're very excited. Let's give our number three performer, Autumn, a big round of applause. All right, coming to you next, a 12th grader from Lance Cruz North. Please put your hands together for Isabella Shank. Isabella's been performing in choir and on stage for 11 years, and tonight she will be singing Speechless from Aladdin. Let's give Isabella one more round of applause.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand that would not be to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder, but I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble. Whenever they try to shut me or cut me down, I won't be silent.
Become a hairdresser.
Fantastic. You definitely have some support here tonight. Is there anyone you want to thank?
I want to thank all my friends and family who came out to see me tonight. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate your support, and I love you all.
Wonderful. Let's give Bella one more round of applause, number four. All right, now we'll go to the other end of the high school ages. Our next person is also from North, a ninth grader, and also a Bella. Please welcome Bella Landis to the stage. Bella's been doing music since she was in elementary school and recently performed also in Footloose. We're excited to hear you tonight singing I Put a Spell on You by Annie Lennox. Give her a big hand.
I put a spell on you because you're mine. You better stop doing the things you do.
There's got to be a lot of support behind you. Who you want to thank tonight?
I want to thank, say, my mom, because she's just been here, like, throughout my whole singing, like, journey, and she's just helped me through strategies and just all the things to it. So thank you so much. I love you.
Go, Mom. All right, let's give Bella one more big round of applause. Number five, Bella. Up next, your number six performer is a junior from High School North. Please welcome Peyton Houle. This is Peyton's first appearance in LC Idol, but she's not a stranger to the stage, having performed in two Pink Out talent shows. Tonight, she'll be singing a Queen favorite, Somebody to Love. Here we go, give it up for Peyton.
Can anybody
like you've got, have you done the talent shows for Pankow and the stage?
Yeah, I've only done talent shows for Pankow.
All right. And how would you say this audience is faring with the audience there? Are they pretty good?
It's a little more than
yeah.
I just
do. It's a great audience we have tonight.
Yeah.
Peyton, is there anyone out here you'd like to give a shout out to?
I want to give a shout out to my family. Thank you so much for supporting me.
You guys are wonderful. Let's give one more big hand for Peyton Newell. All right, from 11th grader from Lance Cruz High School, please help me welcoming London Batfield. London has performed in a few musicals and also plays the piano and ukulele. Tonight she'll be singing Bound to You by Christina Aguilera. A big hand for London. Shows. If you were to have any dream role on a stage in a musical, what would it be?
I would love to play Anita in West Side Story because...
What?
I am a dancer, and a lot of times singers on stage are not expected to bust a move, right, and, you know, do a bunch of crazy stuff, but Anita also has such depth and such character. And her character builds so much, and she has a beautiful story to tell.
Absolutely. So, if any of you came to Mamma Mia, you saw she definitely is a dancer. All right, let's give one big round of applause to our junior London champion, Masa. And up next, we have another junior from High School North. Please welcome Miss Baleen Landis. Baleen has performed as Ariel in LCN's production of The Little Mermaid, and tonight she will be singing Maybe This Time by Liza Minnelli. Let's give her one big round of applause. What's in the water at the family's house? Where's all this talent coming from?
My mom sings and she plays piano. My dad plays guitar and the drums. My brother plays the drums and the trombone. And my sister plays the ukulele, the bass, and she sings.
So the Von Trapp family for you tonight. All right, that was an absolutely wonderful performance. Let's give Baleen one more round of applause. Up next, our senior from Lance Cruz High School. Please welcome Ava Kern. Ava is the Idol Junior Champion and is now performing in shows at the high school. And tonight, she will be singing Alone by Heart. Let's give Ava one big round of applause.
I don't know where you are tonight. No answer on the telephone. And the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that I won't end up alone. Until then.
Do we think she should?
Yeah!
A big hand for Ava Kern. Yeah! And up next, we have a senior from Lanscruz High School. Please welcome Daze Crawford singing Desperado by Linda Ronstadt. Accompanied by Mr. Clark.
Always your best bet. Now
desperado. I know you get younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. Oh, and freedom, well, freedom, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you think that?
Mamma Mia, we needed an assistant director, and Daze stepped up to the plate. So Daze, you've had leads in musicals, and you've assistant directed. Is there one that's harder, and that's one that stressed you out more? What's the deal?
So I believe that having leads in shows has really allowed me to show my creative side, and it has been a lot of effort, but assistant directing has definitely pushed me to the hardest limits, but it was the best experience I could have ever had, and it was my favorite experience.
She did a wonderful job. So ladies and gentlemen, number 10, Daze Crawford. Make a note. All right, we're getting down to the wire here. In 10th grade from Lance Cruz North, please welcome Autumn Hill. Autumn has done LC Idol before and was last year's runner-up. Tonight, she will be singing Reflection by Christina Aguilera. Let's give Autumn a big round of applause.
You'll never really know me.
So Autumn, you're a sophomore here, and you were LC Idol runner-up last year. So we have a lot of growth and talent for the next couple of years, and I'm very excited to hear. You have some family that you want to thank. Who do you want to thank tonight?
I want to thank my grandparents and my parents for supporting me and pushing me the great singer that I am today.
And we thank you too. All right, one big round of applause for Autumn Hill. Our final performer for this evening is Junior from LCHS. Please welcome Lauren Fortin. This is Lauren's fourth year as a LC Idol and Junior participant. Tonight, she will be singing Bring Me to Life by Evanescence. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Fortin. Singers who might want to try this in the future to get on this stage?
So, I'd say that you just let loose. You just gotta let loose. Try your hardest and pick a good song that's good for you and have fun while you're doing it. That's right.
Great advice. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Fortin, our final performer for this evening. And they are lined up and ready to go. So let's bring out all of our finalists for one last look. Please welcome our 2024 LC Idol finalist. Order from 1 to 12. You get out your phones at this time, and we're going to begin the voting process very shortly. So, ladies and gentlemen, you all did great. You all did wonderful. Let's give them one more round of applause. Once again, voting lasts for 2 minutes. You are to scan the QR code. And they will open it, and we won't start the timer until it opens officially. And then if you zoom in on it, it will help you get to it closer. Are we ready to start the process? And go! It's gonna be very shortly. And it's open, here we go. Timer starts now. Hit refresh. All right, one second, I heard you. All right, we heard your cries and we are fixing it as we speak, so we will do a re-vote. We're just reloading it as we speak, so it will be up shortly. All right, it is gonna be about a minute, 30 seconds. Brian, are you able to do the slideshow or no? All right, so we do have something prepared for you as we're in the waiting process. This is previous Idol performers over the years, a little walk down memory lane. So these are all the performers, go ahead, yep. And in their previous years, oh my goodness, Idol Junior London. Gorgeous. Ashley, a junior. Yep. Way to go, Ashlyn. Days. Oh, wow. There are the many phases of Lauren. Oh, yes. Last year to this. Oh, game of third, 2019, 7-3 champ. Bella, last year Idol Junior, this year high school. Alex, our Idol Junior last year and this year. Oh, Morgan Schultz, both programs. Bella, 3 years, Idol Junior back in 2019. All right. Are we all set? Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to reload the QR code. So get those phones ready again. So you can go back to that QR code. All right, and it is open. We are beginning now. Oh, we've got another singer out here. I hear you. That's a booming voice. Yep. You have a minute and 30 seconds. Minute 30. One minute and 5 seconds. 50 seconds remaining. And 40 seconds. That sounds good. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and we're closed. All right, all votes are in. While we have the votes tallied backstage, we have a special performance for you tonight. We have two former Idol champions, our Idol Junior Champion and an Idol High School Champion. So we're gonna start off with our Idol Junior Champion. Please welcome to the stage, it's Riley Thomas. Riley is in seventh grade and we'll be singing the Adele song, Make You Feel My Love. Ladies and gentlemen, let's show her some love tonight. Here we go. Can't wait to see you again in high school. High school. Let's give Riley Thomas one more big round of applause. And last year's Idol champion, she graduated, but she came all the way back to sing for you tonight. Please, a big Lance Cruz welcome to alumni Shariel Showers, singing Don't You Worry About a Thing. Let's give them all a big round of applause as they take the stage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's the time you've been waiting for. We're going to get you going. Thank you guys for being here this evening as we do this. We have two trophies that are being given out this evening. Each person gets the first and second place person gets the 2024 LCI Idol Junior Champion and Runner-Up. And the host school gets a bigger trophy. It's kind of like the Stanley Cup, where all the past winners are written on there and what school they are in. So we'll see which middle school it is today. All right. So your 2024 runner-up, second place for LCI Idol Juniors, excited, I haven't even looked at it yet, is Ben Reed! Your first place winner
for 2024 from the middle school East Mia Lupo! The Mrs. Mays will have the trophy at middle school East. Let's give them all a round of applause!
I would like to do a couple quick thank yous before we get to our high school winners. First off, to our superintendent, Eric Edoff, and the Board of Education, thank you for supporting the arts at Lance Cruz. To our high school principals, administrators who helped support everything we do here. To our judges, we had two professional musicians come in to judge us, Judge Elena Rose and Idol Judge Nora B. Can we give our judges a big hand for all that they did to get them here today? I'd also like to thank the JPAC crew who throws together the lights, the sound, the stage in like a matter of hours for great shows like this. So thank you, JPAC crew and staff. All right, and now the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's go home. All right, so our Lance Cruz High School runner-up, that's right, that's not important, goes to High School Central's Ava Kern. Can I get a little drum roll on that? Can you guys come back? Yeah, let's do that. All right, this year, LC Idol 2024 goes to Peyton Buell. All right, congratulations, High School North. You get it for just one more year. All right, is that it? We're good? Thank you, ladies. Let's give, and gentlemen, thank you, all of my performers. Let's give them a big hand. So proud. So proud. And until next year, have a safe trip home and a wonderful evening. Good night.